and they kind of threw them all together. And then you had these Canadian soldiers who were like trained and super disciplined and all polished up, and then they kind of put them all together and let's see what we can get out of this. And that's kind of who we are, but I do think that, you know, we have good people.